This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now. This country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Within each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow. Using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. Suffering is the same in every language.
Panzer hinten, Kerz! Bereit machen für Einschlag! Feindlicher Panzer! Da! 12 Uhr!
Formation halten!
Feuer wieder ein Schreuder!
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Attention, ils arrivent.
Just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train, and they found the children in the schools. Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory. And staying alive. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Beginnings, endings, in between one and the other, between first and last, always searching, sometimes finding, brothers, sons and daughters, mothers and fathers. We have no world without them. There is no other world. Thank you.
Are you Billy Bridger?
Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank three times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger, do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
You just a piece of work, Bridger. Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You still have the explosives on ya?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Right. You two, you know what to do!
Careful with this one, Mason.
Up and over! That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah, that's them all right. Your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
See some barrels over there?
Yeah. I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Got some jerrys over here. Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry.
What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them now.
Yeah, right,
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Go, go, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Hab ihn erwischt! Verwundet! Warten konnte, war sie es nicht wert. Das Privatleben geht doch niemandem was an. Ich glaube, der hat eine Kugel in den du weißt schon abgekriegt. Armer Kerl, bei dem ist das Glas echt immer halb leer.
For. Mason's not going to believe the blast from this beauty. Time to get out of here.
Der Feind ist hier!
Thank you.
killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are, up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
You box your bolts, let's see what you've got. Yes! Got him! Come on!
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate.
I was not bothering nobody, not getting shot at you. You come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You want to start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
This next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own then. Three places to go. Need to knock out all the supplies here. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Die Bäuerin zeigt einer Gruppe Schülern ihre Hunde und andere Haustiere. Als die Jungs gehen wollen, ruft sie aus: Ach herrje, ihr habt ja meine Muschi noch gar nicht gesehen. Einer der Jungen antwortet: Das stimmt. Höher als bis zum Knöchel sind wir nicht gekommen. Ich habe gehört, er hat Willi auf der Latrine zur Sau.
To make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
Was war's? Ganz sicher.
War da jemand?
Thank you.
That's the radar stations. She's not gonna believe the blast from this beauty. Just one more now. Thank you.
That bank of mortar what Mason needs.
Während deines Mörserbeschusses, als plötzlich zwei bayerische Soldaten an meinem Splittergraben auftauchen. Hey!
Nearly done there. Might have what old Mason needs in there.
Verdammt, Hilfe! Die
Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Never hurts to try something new, I suppose.
serious damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've radioed a boat to come and get us.
You did well.
I radioed a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did roll a specs on myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
No, listen to me, you're lying. Fuck! You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for a side, eh?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
Oh!
no, no!
Did you like that, Mason?
Nice one, son, but don't get too cocky.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Yeah, keep it up!
Attack by the cannon! Attack by the cannon!
get a good shot on him!
Say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, here them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, 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 wait. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand. And massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. See what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.